What did you just do?
I made myself dizzy. Are you allowed to have your own voice on tape?
I am. You don't mind being on camera, do you? Say cheese, Mike. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Okay.
No. Shrimp.
Shrimp. Say shrimp.
And I like that. It's eccentric. And I could see doing that.
I think it's quite
worthwhile. And you're, say your name?
Emilia.
Woodwolf.
Yeah.
Great. Now, what inspired you to do these?
Well, the inspiration of the entire piece goes from the title of it as 17 as it goes. And so I decided to do the entire thing as basically just kind of like a montage of the photos, since I think the oldest one is 2007. So when I was in grade 7, I was 12. And there's a photo from every year up until this year, which is this August when I took this one. which brings me up to when I'm 17. So it's just kind of like, just a bunch of photos from all of the years of getting myself up to the age that I am now.
And how did you get the idea for the type of framing? It looks like you've used some windowsills and some windows. And...
Yeah, actually, my dad and I, we found the two on the outside at a garage sale, and the one in the center we actually found at the Salt Spring Island dump.
Oh, yeah.
And he brought these two home, and I took one look at them and went, oh, I have to put photos in those. And then when I was finished taking this photo, it just, the farm windows and, you know, the wheat field, they all just kind of seemed to go together so perfectly. So we just decided to polish them up and make them look nice, and then they turned out how they did.
That's beautiful. It's a great idea.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. Cool. Okay,
this
well, thanks.
This is fireworks. Mm-hmm. And it does remind me of fireworks on Salt Spring.
It does.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So it's very light and playful. Mm-hmm. And this one is more intimate. Where this one here, it reminds me of waves or like a river flowing. Our beautiful light.
I should have an opinion, huh?
So, Kurt Firestone, what do you think of the show so far?
Actually, I was just saying to another photo club member that I think this is the best photosynthesis show in the last few years. I think it's you can see an increased improvement in the photographic quality and presentation. It's an excellent show.
Okay, we have Uta Nagel and her work. Hi, Uta.
Hi.
Can you explain a little bit about what technique you used to print your work?
Yeah, thanks for asking me. It's always lovely to explain what I'm doing. So basically, it's trans-mounted onto plexiglass. So they take the photograph and then they wash it with a special glue, and then they roll it onto the plexiglass so that it's sitting face up in the back. And then I basically frame it however I can. Now, sometimes I have an aluminum backing. This is a frame. It's actually a stretched canvas frame. And it's quite sturdy, and it gives it sort of a little bit of a natural look.